Batman is a pillar of the Anglo-American comic book world, and for this reason, we have chosen to share with you the best three Batman comic books ever published. Batman has run for over 70 years, and it'll probably run another 70. In time, tastes for comics have obviously evolved and changed, and so should the characters. Take Batman, the origin sequence with the tiny bat fluttering in an open window, where the character decides within a page to dress up like a bat and fight injustice. Eventually, people begin to ask questions. Why? How? Since Frank Miller has provided us something far more religious and apocalyptic, offering a fuller and more complex explanation of why and how. Year One, later referred to as Batman Year One, remains the undisputed number one Batman origin book ever produced, treating Batman and his world as if they were actual real characters rather than simply four color creations. And things haven't been the same since. It originally appeared in issues 404 to 407 of DC Comics in 1987. Year One has a delicate touch. The artist, Mazzucchelli, handled the world of Gotham with grace. His figures are understated, but also vibrant and alive. His vision of Gotham is chilly, sordid, but also more grounded in reality than the gothic fairy tale landscape of so many Batman tales. Mazzucchelli's flair for page design and panel layouts also elevates the book. Year One remains Miller's second strongest Batman work. It also happens to be the most human. This story is more about James Gordon than it is about Bruce Wayne. James Gordon has just transferred to Gotham with the rank of police lieutenant, and is having to survive as an honest cop amidst a corrupt police force. His stance for honesty and justice puts both himself and his family in danger, and his only ally may be the vigilante he is trying to capture. Meanwhile, Bruce Wayne is discovering his calling and what it truly takes to fight crime in Gotham City. This is Batman well before he becomes the seasoned veteran with a plan for every situation. He makes mistakes and suffers terrible injuries. Year One served as a source material for a number of great comic book stories, and was drawn from heavily in Christopher Nolan's Batman Begins. A must-have. Unsurprisingly, The Dark Knight Returns is second on our list. It's a miniseries written and drawn by Frank Miller with Klaus Johnson, published by DC Comics from February to June 1986. This story is set 20 years into the future, where Bruce Wayne is an elderly man. Dark Knight is a masterpiece. At the time, Frank Miller had taken on a character whose every trivial and incidental detail is graven in stone, and managed to dramatically redefine that character without retconning the character's mythology. Yes, Batman is still Bruce Wayne, Alfred is his butler, Commissioner Gordon is there, the Batmobile and the Batcave, Robin as well, and the roster of villains, Joker, Two-Face, blah blah blah. Everything is exactly the same, except for the fact that it's all totally different. For those of you who haven't read this series, I envy you. You're about to encounter a new level of comic book storytelling. Our third pick is Batman The Long Halloween, created by writer Jeff Loeb and artist Tim Sale. It compiles 13 issues in the limited series of the same name. DC Comics originally published Batman The Long Halloween in 1996 and 1997. The artwork by Tim Sale is bold, providing a convincing noir-like comic world. Color is used frugally, serving as punctuation for particularly important scenes. It's both bright and dark, and at times it really has a film noir feel to it, like you're watching an old detective movie. The characters are well drawn and they all have unique looks. There's a reason that this series is considered one of the best Batman stories. Loeb's writing is amazing. The revealing of evidence, suspicions, and character motivations have the reader guessing right along with Batman the whole time. This is one of the best endings I've seen in a Batman series, and perhaps the best story in the Batman saga. The Long Halloween tells the story of a mysterious killer named Holiday who begins hunting down members of the Falcone crime family, starting on Halloween and continuing on with a significant murder taking place on each big holiday of the calendar year. Working with District Attorney Harvey Dent and Lieutenant James Gordon, Batman races against the calendar as he tries to discover who the killer is before he claims his next victim. Batman is at the same time attempting to stop the crime war between Gotham's most powerful families, Maroni and Falcone. The tragedy of the story comes in Harvey Dent's transformation into the villain Two-Face. If there's one Batman story you should read, it's Long Halloween. And don't stop there. Pick up the next one, Dark Victory. It's also by Loeb and Sale, and is an excellent introduction to the character of Robin. And don't forget the Absolute Edition. It's a perfect fit for any hardcore collector's edition. Did we miss something? Tell us what your favorite Batman book is in the comments below. And stay tuned to myetvmedia.com for more great comics coverage.